So my hair, welcome back, first of all. Another hair video, clearly. My hair is looking very dull. It needs a wash. I'm gonna do my roots after this. But, the color has some purple here. Roots are yellow. Down here is golden. I need a total hair refresh. Clearly unicorn moment. As with all my other hair videos, not really tutorials per se, it's just you can watch me and get a gist of what to do. I am not a professional. I wish I was. I'm gonna attempt to bleach my roots, which are like a month and a half grown out, in two goes. If I had time, I would do it in four sections, but I don't have the time, so I'm gonna try to do this whole back section in one go, let that sit, and then I'll work on the front. It's a smaller portion for me to control. And yeah, I was thinking whether or not to do 15 volume again on my roots, but because my roots are hot and I really don't have time, I just mixed up a 20 volume bleach. I made it thick so that I can just apply it right where the root is and then move on instead of I just don't want it to move too much, if you know what I mean. But I think it's been a couple minutes and it got kind of thick already, so I might add a little bit of 10 volume just to loosen it up. I don't know if I have enough battery to do a time lapse, but you might see one, you might not. We might be working on the front by the next time you see me. So yeah, this is trying to do my roots 1.5 months. That's what, 6 weeks? Wish me luck. So it's been in my hair for around almost an hour now since I finished going through everything. So I did it horizontally, which clearly was a bad idea. And then I went through vertically, which I think helped me get all the spots I missed. And we're gonna do the final reveal together, because one, two, how does it look? You saw it before me. It is a banana peel yellow. Not bad, I suppose. Wow! Ta-da! I'm kind of scared to go through the sections, but at this point, I think the bleach has swelled up and reached all the parts. And yeah, I'm gonna rinse it, and then we're gonna start on the top here. So we still have the front section to do, but I'm quite happy with the result back there. It definitely needs to be purple shampooed and toned or something, so it's not so yellow purple situation. I'm gonna do another time lapse and then we'll be back. Here we are the next day. I think I did a pretty good job, all things considered. I just tried to make sure that the front parts were lifted. Actually, if this will focus, I missed a spot here, and there's a noticeable spot somewhere here, but with my hair down, you won't see it. I'll turn around and show you the back. Layers, it definitely went, the bleach went a little bit further than I wanted to,
like onto the rest of my hair, but you know, it's okay. If I do the side section here, you can definitely tell right here, that's where the root growth was, and then the bleach just went funsies over there. Actually, I've decided to mix some purple shampoo, fanola no yellow purple shampoo, into the mask so that it would darken the color just a little bit on the roots, and whatever's left over, I'm gonna mix it with just cheap dollar store conditioner and just spread it throughout my ends. And that we will leave on for an hour, maybe. I'll let you know when I wash it off how long I did leave it on for. So here we go. So I decided to just leave the roots on for, it's been 15 minutes, and now I'm gonna hit up the ends. I just diluted the rest of the mixture with conditioner, and then I put a little bit more no yellow mask in there, just so we can run it through here, maybe leave it on for 10 minutes and then wash it out. I'm starting to feel a little bit questionable up here. I don't think it's gonna be like a gray, it's just gonna tone the blonde to like this, and then we're just gonna have a weird situation. I 100% know it's gonna turn out weird, so. Here's the final result of my regrowth bleaching and toning situation. It looks all right here. I'm just looking in the viewfinder. Looks all right from here. This might actually be the first time that the ends of my hair blend in with the top of my hair, kind of. Like, if I do that, can you tell where, what? Kind of, a little bit. It looks a bit white. Like, look at that. But that's because we have a sun light here. If I turn on the light, that doesn't change much. But yeah, if you go up close, here we go. The situation I was trying to avoid, where it's actually just blonde here, where my roots were, and then the a little bit over processed turned purpley. Can you tell? There you go. Purpley, it's just lots of banding. If our way looks fine, if I curl it, it will be okay. I think, actually the back, just woke up so my hair's a little bit eh. Show you the inside. You wanna get deep in there. Is it focusing? That's the inside. You know what, the inside will just be my little secret. That's the bottom. I split down the side here, this way. Yeah, I mean, if you look at me straight on, curled hair, no one's gonna know. So, that's the end of my journey for now. Yeah, I think it looks okay, like really quick glance if you don't pay attention to everything. But this is my hair for the moment. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet. I'm just trying to avoid using toner or like anything else on it besides like purple shampoo and the hair mask. I just don't want it to break off because I've only got one set of hair. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll be back with another video soon, so bye!